No one's on just yet, but
no
we are Arnell.
Are we late?
We
We're 7 minutes late.
We're just like a little late.
Yeah. Arnell.
Okay. Let me get off of this. That's what I was waiting for.
All right. So people will be kind of trickling in.
Trickling in, yeah.
But all right. So we can see the view count, which is over there.
Okay.
And it'll catch up.
So
we should. Can you email Phil the link as well? And just like Milton and whoever else. Yeah. We need Phil to help us actually get people to
watch.
Oh no, here we go. Seven viewers.
How does Phil get people?
Twitter.
Oh really?
Yeah. Yeah, 15
Hello.
Viewers, 16 viewers.
Oh
wow,
God.
Wow,
hi,
wow.
Hi,
hello.
Hi, how you doing?
Welcome to the final countdown.
Yay.
Hey, I made it.
Oh, there
Hey.
Oh,
my God. Hey. Hi, Hijicha.
Hey, hey.
Wow, okay, I didn't even know he was there.
Oh, he just snuck in.
Oh, my God, he's just stuck in first in line. Did
that
you
was fly? Crazy.
Like a ninja.
Somebody
hold on,
right
hold on. Let me turn up the volume.
Yeah, let me drop this.
Okay. Hold on, Eugene. Can't hear you just yet.
Yeah, because why are you
okay.
Playing?
Okay.
Hey. How's that? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Make sure you turn off your Oh, no, you need... Yeah, no, you should be good.
Turn off my volume?
No, I think you're fine.
Okay.
All right.
So, Eugene-chan, this is how the young kids are doing it nowadays. This is how they're...
Young kids.
That's what I hear.
Young is... 30 is the new young.
Yay!
This is so cool.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Wow. So welcome, everybody. We've got about
21 viewers already.
21 viewers.
22, hello.
In the middle of the day on a Wednesday. Y'all ain't working.
Playing hooky.
Nobody's working.
So for those of you who are just tuning in, we have two special guests. One was announced and the other was a surprise.
Yay!
Surprise special guest. So we've got
Tamla Tamita
and
Yuji Okamoto.
Yay!
This is like internet magic.
Yeah. Hey, Tamla, you look great.
You look good too, dude. Are you at the restaurant?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Do you want to plug your restaurant?
Kona Kitchen, Seattle, Washington.
Thank you, Tamla.
Ono Food.
Yeah, we're located up here in Seattle, so I'm on from Seattle live.
Awesome. Yay! Is it raining?
Actually, it's overcast today, but all the other days prior to this was awesome.
Yeah, I think it's gonna rain tomorrow. I think fall is here, so that's
telling you he's on there.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh no, I was telling Patrick he's writing Phil, Angry Asian Man. And just to let Phil know
that we had the surprise
that we have Tamla and Yuji joining us.
Very cool.
Yeah. So Yuji, thank you so much for putting together that awesome video. You totally surprised us.
Yeah, people love that thing, man. That was great.
Oh man, nice touches there with the heads, and I knew you guys would make it really look a lot nicer.
No, you totally did. I don't know if you got a chance to see this.
No, I haven't. I have no idea what you guys are talking about.
So we asked Yuji. Because we were really panicked. We were panicked like 10 days ago, like 2 weeks ago, when we were like at $13,000 on our Kickstarter.
Yeah.
And we're like, $50,000 is really far away.
From your goal here.
Right. And so we asked Yuji to just shoot a little video if he could on his computer, saying, hey, I'm Yuji. Introduce himself and that he's part of this project and just, to check out the Kickstarter.
And he went above and beyond.
Oh.
And he shot a little fight scene where he shows he's still got it.
Oh, no, totally. Oh, my
yeah,
God.
Yeah, that was actually my the guy that I was strangling is my cook. And I said, hey, I need you. And then the other guy that I punched in the stomach was a off-duty, or actually a retired police officer from Seattle. So I got to punch him in the stomach.
He's got the great voice. He's like, hey, Yuji.
That was a hell of a punch, man. Like that was some force right there.
Oh man. Well, he's still in the hospital recovering, but.
Oh my God.
Right. Well, what continuity wise, you strangle this guy at the very beginning. He drops down, and basically is just, I guess, on the floor, and then this other guy comes in. You punch him. He falls down. And I guess he would have landed, like, on top of the other guy who's still down there.
Yeah. Or maybe they just crawled away.
Yuji stockpiling all his victims so he can count 1, 2, 3. So, yeah.
Absolutely.
Oh, how cool.
So, Yuji, just so you know, we're up to 30 viewers joining us right now.
Hi.
Very cool. Go Nakamura says hello from Chicago.
Go Nakamura from Chi-Town! Yeah. Go eat them hot dogs, dude.
And we're very close, right? We're really close.
We're really close.
All right, everybody, let's step up.
Yes. So where are we at?
You.
Where are we at?
We're at $46,512. So we're close.
Yeah.
We're close.
Very close.
Our goal. So for those of you who don't know what the hell's going on, we're making a web series called Awesome Asian Bad Guys, and Tamlin's gonna be in it, and Yuji's gonna be in it. We've got a bunch of other cool people, and to raise money to make this thing, we started a Kickstarter campaign. And the way you can find it is if you go to just the description, there's a link on the YouTube page. It says, you know, the video is called AABG Telethon with Tamlin Tamita, and then there's a link right there. If you just copy and paste that bit.ly Asian Bad Guys link, that'll take you to the Kickstarter page. And our goal is $50,000, and right now we're at $46,512. So by Patrick's math,
we have such a little bit left.
We do.
That is 3,000.
We got four Asians and nobody knows how to do math? Come on.
Do I look like I can do math?
Never mind. Okay, three Asians that can do math.
don't hurt me.
So we want to just announce a couple special incentives to get people to pledge today during this telethon. There's a really cool food truck in Los Angeles called Truck Norris.
Truck Norris. Oh my God!
So I believe it's Hawaiian and Filipino food.
As the name Truck Norris would say.
Badass. It's badass.
They have a great logo. It's a fist, similar to this fist.
Okay. Okay.
So Truck Norris is offered a free meal for two people. We will offer that. Patrick and I will join you for that meal. Hold on. Let me actually take this just in case. You want to explain it?
Okay. So we'll join you for a meal with.
Can the food truck come to their house, to the winner's house, or Pledger's house, or what? What's the deal?
We will work that out.
It is a food truck.
Absolutely, yeah. Or Steve and I will take you there to the food truck.
Okay.
Somehow, some way, the food truck and you will meet and eat. We just set this up today. They've been cool about it.
Oh,
and,
awesome.
And I think they get
a t-shirt. They get a t-shirt from Truck Norris.
Yeah.
And then we're going to throw in one of these.
The National Film Society.
One of these NFS t-shirts.
Yes. To sweeten the deal.
Yay.
So the way it's going to work is for whoever pledges from now on,
until the end of this
3:30.
So
we've got about an hour and 15 minutes left. So we'll keep track, and whoever has the highest pledge is going to get the free Chuck Norris meal with Patrick and I, and the free Chuck Norris T-shirt and the National Film Society T-shirt.
Do you think they get a coffee cup or a sticker too?
Well, whatever rewards you get at the pledge level that you come in. Too as well, you'll get all that, and most likely that'll involve stickers.
Yeah. So there's, you know, just a quick recap for those of you who pledge $50 and higher, you'll get the Awesome Asian Bad Guys t-shirt. If you go at $100, we've got some other cool prizes, including like this Asian American comics anthology called Shattered, and just a bunch of other stuff. So if you pledge, you get that stuff automatically. But if you happen to have the highest pledge during the telethon, other cool stuff.
Hey, I got an idea.
Yeah.
Hey, Tam, why don't we sign a Karate Kid DVD, and then we'll throw that in there too.
Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, easy peasy.
We'll do that.
Okay, well then.
I will sign that up here, and I'll send it down to you guys, and then have Tam sign it.
Yeah, that would
great.
Be good.
That's awesome. Great idea.
That just got a lot better.
Yeah. You made our intern want it now.
And so for those of you, there's a lot of people who've been watching these telethons who, and if you could go to the
YouTube.
Oh, my
gosh, there's so many.
If any of you out there have already pledged,
thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. And the way this special giveaway, which will include the signed Karate Kid 2 DVD, works is the money has to be sort of new money. So whoever pledges the most during this telethon, money that comes in new to the telethon at this point, will get it.
Right, just whatever's pledged in the span of time.
Yeah. Actually, let me make a quick adjustment.
What were you, what did you want to see? Telethon highlights?
I want to see what people are saying on YouTube.
Oh, I was already looking at that.
Oh.
Nelson, so close. Thank you.
So close. So close.
Somebody asks, will it be Karate Kid 1 or 2?
Of course it will be 2. We're not this.
Let's see.
Did you read the article about Karate Kid 3? There was an article yesterday huge that Robert Mark came and said that he wanted Karate Kid 3 to be about Miyagi-san going back into the past.
Oh, wow.
And there would be, like, flying people. And it's just in yesterday's article. I just read it. Yeah, if you put up... Yeah, I read it on HuffPost or something. And that he wanted it to be martial artistic with flying people a la Crouching Tiger and Hidden Dragon.
Wow.
Yeah, it was very strange. It was like, wow.
Are they kickstarting it?
Yeah. Columbia Pictures, Warner Brothers. That's the way to do it.
So where are you guys at?
We're in Patrick's apartment, which is half a block away from me.
Oh, that's convenient.
It's like, you know, lazy me. It was like...
How's parking?
I didn't drive.
Oh, okay.
I use my 2 feet. I'm a biped, so yeah.
Walking in Los Angeles.
We're rare birds.
That's a first.
Yeah, we're rare birds, yeah. Where are the girls? Oh, no, they're still in school. Okay.
Yeah, they have a half day, so what time is it? Oh, I picked them up already.
Oh.
Well, they're here at the restaurant.
Yay!
Okay, we just got a pledge.
From who?
From Paul. So the way we do this is whenever somebody pledges, we shout their names,
and we fire our imaginary weapons in the air.
Oh,
okay,
really?
So we've got Paul Chu.
So,
Thank you, Paul.
Thank you, Paul.
So that was a $100 pledge. So Paul now is in the lead for
all the goodies.
All the extra goodies.
All the NFS goodies.
The signed Karate Kid DVD, the NFS T-shirt, and the meal with the National Film Society at Chuck Norris in Los Angeles.
How did you find Chuck Norris?
A friend of mine from grade school runs it.
Get out, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, and I've seen it on the freeway.
So you're saying Hawaiian Filipino. What is their specialty? What is the must-have?
Meat.
What kind? Chicken or pork?
I don't know.
You're Filipino, so pork is...
Probably pork.
Yeah.
I'm kind of curious. What does Kona Kitchen have?
Yeah.
Hawaiian food. It's so awesome. Yuji is an awesome cook. Yeah.
Yeah. I just we have kimchi fried rice. That's awesome.
Yeah. Portuguese bean soup.
We have lau lau, lomi salmon, pulo pig, all that stuff.
Do you make pipi kalo too?
No, we don't.
Oh.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we don't.
Oh, and you know, the halpia and stuff, the all the desserts.
We have a halpia cake.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. Are you going to get a shave ice machine for summertime, too?
Well, you know, I think I might have my girls work that.
Yeah.
They might like that. So earn some extra spending money because they're emptying my pockets already, 10
and
years old.
College funds, too.
Yeah. So possibly summertime.
Yay. But everybody, yeah, Kona Kitchen up there in Seattle.
Seattle.
And it's open from 6 a.m. to 2 a.m.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you said.
That's early.
Yeah. No, open for breakfast, and then your bar is open till 2?
Yeah, we're open during the weekdays at 10 a.m. Because nobody could get up. And then 10 a.m., and then we close 9 o'clock. And then on the weekends, we open at 8 a.m., and then we close at 2 o'clock because of the bar.
Yeah.
So and Friday, Saturday, we have karaoke, so.
Yeah, it's a raging bar. It's so fun. It's
really?
So fun. And Yuji's wife, Angela, is a fun bartender. Yeah.
She pours heavy.
She pours heavy. Makes everybody sick.
Okay, we've got two new pledges.
Yay!
So we got Junko.
Junko!
Junko!
And Beverly.
Thank you so much.
So that brings us to 46,712.
And by Stephen's math,
that is 3,288.
Now he looks like he can do math.
Yeah, you do. Like
I'm not very good.
The facial hair, yeah.
Yeah.
Once I grew this mustache, I forgot all math.
Can you just keep us, Vashti, could you keep us any questions that you see pop up?
Yeah. Vashti, can you close that with the image on the air? Thanks.
So there are questions to be asked, I'm sure.
Yes.
Via UG.
We want to, exactly, we're taking questions.
Or who would you like to see an awesome Asian bad guys?
Absolutely.
That's
Absolutely.
Because if our actor friends hear that the public wants to see them, maybe they'll be on.
So we want to shout out to a few people out there. Ty Wanderer, who's been a big supporter. Thank you for joining us, Ty Wanderer out there. Mrs. Seal, the Seals out there. Hello.
To Michael Suyoka.
Yay.
What's up, dude?
Thanks for pledging.
Ahead of time. He's like, I want the Karate Kid thing.
You want the Karate Kid thing?
Thank you.
Milton. For talking about me all the time.
Nelson out there.
Someone else.
Craig, Zachary, and Bongo's out there.
Hey.
Bongo.
They want to know what?
Bruce Willis.
I mean, Looper didn't do that well, right?
Looper was actually pretty good.
Yeah.
But I'd rather work with Joseph Gordon-Levitt because I think he's awesome and he's a really nice guy.
Have you met?
I've met him on a plane.
Oh,
and
really?
And when he's flying coach.
Yeah.
And he was just super awesome and just normal guy and very, very, very kind. Sweet. No pretensions.
Have either of you worked with Bruce Willis before?
No. Nope. Have you, Huge? Have you run into him?
I haven't.
Did you say the new pledge?
Yes, we had a new pledge. We are at 762 Ren.
Ren!
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 Thank you.
But currently, Paul is still in the lead.
In the lead.
In the lead for the highest pledge so far.
Yeah.
This is really cool. We were 37 viewers. We're here for Awesome Asian Bad Guys.
Yeah.
And we're here till about 3:30. So we've got about an hour left on this campaign, and we're at 47.
We're so close.
Yeah, we're.
We're so close.
Close. Very close.
Oh, it's 666 backers.
Yes. So, let's see. We got some time.
Yeah.
If you guys have any questions, you know, for Tamlin, Yuji,
Patrick, Stephen, yeah.
Vashti, our intern.
Yes.
Fire away.
And you can feel free to, you know, send us messages on Twitter.
we might.
There's so many social networks to keep. Yeah, it's like you have to have everything. Or
exactly.
Do they just pop up immediately? You have to teach this.
This will pop up.
Oh, really?
Automatically, yeah.
So the TweetDeck and.
Yeah,
okay.
That'll refresh. And then this, I mean, there's a little bit of a lag. We have a question. What is it?
Okay, great question. Great question. So the question was, what's our timeline for the series? Basically, so we're finishing up this Kickstarter, and we're going to go into production early next year.
Mm-hmm.
We want to shoot in January.
Mm-hmm.
We originally were hoping to shoot in November, but
clearly that's not the case.
That wasn't going to happen.
Didn't realize how much work this Kickstarter would be.
Oh my God.
It was like a whole nother profession.
Yeah.
And it's been worth it for sure. But we're very glad that we decided to push it off. So.
Right. So we wanna go. We're gonna go into production in January, and it'll be like a 7 or 8 day shoot in Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. I thought we were going around the world location shooting. Come on, that's why I'm on.
I mean, if we can get like 60,000.
I'm just kidding. Yes, but we're gonna make Los Angeles really cool. So,
And then we want to. You know, we want to premiere it early, turn it around in post-production beginning of next year and get it ready. And, you know, somebody brought this up that May is Asian Pacific
Heritage Month. That's right.
We knew that. We made like a bunch of videos about that.
And
that
would be a great way to
premiere. Because we're being co-produced and friendified by the awesome Phil Yu at Angry Asian Man.
Yes.
Because Angry Asian Man was debuted on Valentine's Day. So it might be extra incentive under your butts to get this.
Oh, well.
That's going to be really quick.
Do that again, Tim.
That's the fire.
Is that the fire under your butts?
Oh, okay, I'll pledge.
We have 41 viewers.
Yay, I know. It's like, okay.
Awesome. One more question. How long do you think it'll take to make? A week.
To shoot it'll be about a week. It'll be about a week. So it's
five episodes.
They're going to be about five or six minutes long, each one. So
jam and action-packed.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely. And, you know, in order to, edit it, post-production, you know, 1 to 2 months, you know, somewhere
sure,
in there. Like,
yeah,
that's,
yeah.
You know, that's, like...
That's normal.
It's normal. I think that's also aggressive because, you know, we want to make sure we do it right.
Yeah.
But one thing that we haven't talked about is, like, we actually don't have any deals yet in terms of, like, how it's going to go out.
Oh.
You know? So, like, we can put it out ourselves. Or we can find, you know, other people, other companies out there who'd be interested in working with us
mm-hmm,
to get
mm-hmm,
it out.
Mm-hmm.
But
you're not going to just do it on your YouTube channel?
We could.
It's a possibility.
Okay, we could.
Yeah, because...
But there's also possibilities of, like, other companies that are out there who would, you know, maybe want to help us, you know, who have a bigger reach, who would help
mm-hmm,
with promotion
mm-hmm,
and get it out there.
Let's just wink at the camera.
Can you do it with both your eyes?
Oh, you mean at the same time?
No!
At the same time, that's... that's blinking.
It's called sleeping.
Do you know them, Dada? Oh, you do?
Are all the episodes written? Not just yet. We have a first draft of the entire series, and... as soon as we finish this Kickstarter, we're diving right into it with our writer/producer, Milton Liu, and we're going to hammer it out.
And yeah.
What are you going to dress as for Halloween?
Because
I think I'm very interested in what you're going to dress as, too.
I'm going to dress up as Steve.
You're going to shave and cut your hair?
Yeah, see, nobody, it doesn't work.
Yeah.
I could dress up as you. I just
that's
like, paint a mustache.
Yeah, we could just do that very easy.
I'm going to go as John Oates from Hall & Oates.
From Hall & Oates. Another question.
I think...
We're going to just flip a coin the day of. No. What do we decide? Co-directing? And
co-directing. We've always, all the videos we've made, it's basically co-directing.
Yeah.
Collaborating, what kind of ideas you have and stuff, and do you have, like, shot lists? And
yes, like, we'll have all that.
You know,
yeah.
Slow-mo action, you know, a la NFL film style.
We love slow-mo.
We do love slow-mo.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
But, yeah, so we, you know, we, this all kind of came together pretty quickly, you know, in terms of, I mean, when did we actually meet with you?
In the hot summer, so, yeah.
That was
July?
Was it August, July? Somewhere, like,
yeah, within
end of
that
July,
time period.
Right,
August,
right.
So.
Not any longer than 3 months.
And then we talked to Yuji in our mobile office, my car.
What?
Right, yeah.
First class.
We talked to him. Well, we talked to him on the phone. We were like, it was loud in my house, so we went to my car.
Oh, how funny! How cute.
But anyway, so this is all coming together really quickly, and we launched the Kickstarter. You know, just
a month ago.
Just about a month ago, September 11th, and so we still, once we get this Kickstarter done. You know, I think it gives us a lot more, you know, negotiating clout with whoever wants to be interested in, like, helping us get this out, with any companies out
sure,
there.
It's, for sure.
We have the money out there if you're interested or, you know, like to hear from you. And also just to start even, you know, recruiting some more Asian bad guys into the fold.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Because
absolutely.
Because we've had to put a lot of that stuff on hold just because of this whole Kickstarter thing. So, you know, people have asked us, oh, how about so-and-so and this person, that person?
Yeah.
Maybe you guys should have these kinds of stunts. And we're game for that. So once we finish this thing, it's pretty much pre-production and it's on, you know? So we're excited about that. Because that stuff that Steve and I are actually used to, as opposed to the stress of the Kickstarter and stuff.
This is pretty stressful. This is number one in making films. This is raising the money and then actually making the film and then distributing it, number three. So.
Right.
Yeah.
So how did this whole project come about?
Well, a little more than a year ago, or around a year ago, Steve and I made this video called Awesome Asian Bad Guys, where we talked about our favorite bad guys from the movies in the 80s and 90s that we grew up watching.
Yeah.
And then basically, like, you know, Phil Yu, Angry Asian Man, was super supportive of the stuff we were doing, and he really liked that video, and so we kind of thought, oh, you know, like, we already kind of considered, like...
In the video itself, we said, wow, it'd be really cool if we got all these guys together.
Like the Expendables.
Like the Expendables.
Right.
But Asian.
And so, you know, sometime in May, we were like, okay, let's do this.
Let's do it.
And we hit up Phil, and he was like, he was down, and then it just kind of went from there.
But who came up with the Kickstarter idea? Because this is something that's really brand new to the two of you.
I mean, I think it's always been an option, you know, one of the first
okay.
options, and because we'd seen such success with other people, and it's such a popular platform, and especially after doing this whole that whole thing with Go.
With Go,
I mean,
friend Go Nakamura,
he had an awesome Kickstarter for his music tour.
His music tour, yeah.
And he very last day, he made up a lot of the money, and Tamlin and I were there for like the last few hours.
And it was like, how could this happen? Oh,
and it was so much fun and so much, it was so less stressful for me when it wasn't my Kickstarter. But, you know, that was like the big inspiration for all these telethons that Steve and I have been doing. So, that's a long-winded answer.
Yeah, that's a long-winded
answer. Good.
Questions.
Yes, ma'am.
You plan to have a continuous
cooperation
with Tamlin Wayne versus National Social Society.
Can
you go to the bathroom?
Oh. Well,
okay, so the question to Tamlin was
Wayne Wang versus the National Film Society. Old school, new school. So
but
no comparison.
The question wasn't like in what kind of competition.
Yeah.
So I think we could beat Wayne Wang in a foot race.
Yes, of course. You're young enough to be his sons now.
Yes.
So, yeah.
But so there's
terms,
the answer.
Yes. So there you go. But yeah.
And then another question was
continuous plot line.
Is it going to be one continuous story plot line throughout all five episodes, or it's going to be standalone. And it's going to be one story that runs all the way throughout. And it's going to be involve everybody playing themselves. And
are there going to be cliffhangers?
There will be cliffhangers.
Yes.
At the end of each episode.
Yay!
Which will make you want to watch the next episode.
It will.
That's secret.
And we'll be assembling the team of awesome Asian bad guys for an impossible mission. So it's going to be a lot of fun.
So what other awesome Asian bad guys would you like to see? Or huge, who would you like to see? Who would you like to duke it out with?
Who would I like to see? Or who would I like to play?
Who would you like to duke it out with?
Because
you're the ultimate awesome Asian bad guy.
Well, let's see. Who's?
Can you still do the knife thing?
The Bali song?
Yeah,
we both could do it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, what?
God, who's a good heavy? Well, you worked with one, Russell Wong.
Russell, actually, yeah, you guys, we should ask Russell.
Yeah, Russell probably be down for it.
Yeah.
I think he might be in New York right now, or he maybe.
No, he's in China. You know what?
Yeah,
even farther.
You know what? Sorry. Because I just read the casting notice that on Hawaii 5-0 they cast it's Ian Anthony Dale, and Daniel Henney is going to be his younger brother.
Oh so my God, they look alike too.
So it's going to be the two Hapa guys, right, as the bad guys, and then Mark Dacascos is on there, but he's the Filipino, like, you know, I don't. And then we could get Russell there. So it would be like, it should be like awesome Hapa Asian bad guys versus the awesome Asian bad guys, right? That would be really cool. It's just like, okay.
Full Asian versus
full
half Asian.
Full Asian versus quarter Asian or whatever. Yeah, that would be funny. That would be super funny. Yeah. But
Maggie Q, she's a...
Maggie Q?
She's part Asian.
She's half, right?
Okay, I think so.
She's the half. But then, like, who else, like, martial arts-wise? Oh, and then I saw the trailer for the new Tarantino-produced movie with Lucy Liu and Jamie Chung and Russell Crowe. It looks pretty awesome.
Yeah.
So.
Very cool. So we've got a couple shout-outs to
rematch with Macchio.
Oh, yeah.
You want a rematch with Ralph Macchio?
What? Oh, yeah.
One of the commenters mentioned
that's
that.
That's funny. Yeah, I want a rematch.
Yeah.
No drum this time, okay? I can't defend that. Anything else, I'm cool with.
Oh, my gosh. Or you could do it on the dance floor.
Okay, I do my old school breakdancing.
Yes, exactly. That was very 80s.
Did you used to breakdance?
I used to do popping. Back in the day.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
dude, locking. So that's what it's called before, back in the day, man.
That's
it was
then,
called locking in the
70s. They were all good. They were all good.
Mm.
Mm. Hey, whoa. Might pull a muscle now.
All right, well, we have some new pledges. We want to shout them out. So the last one was Ren, right?
Ren.
Yeah,
yes.
Ren was the last one.
So Heather Baker.
Heather!
And Terry. Terry! Alyssa.
Alyssa!
So thank you to all of you for...
thank you very much.
Supporting Awesome Asian Bad Guys. Our current total is...
$46,844.
And the math is...
Tamlin's turn.
No, 3,156.
Yeah, that was. Are you kidding me? That was amazing.
Pizza
cool.
Math.
Didn't even blink. I was just like, whoa, hey.
Pizza math. And so our total goal for Awesome Asian Bad Guys that we're going for is $50,000. We're really getting there. We're
yeah,
getting
very, very
really close.
And the thing about it is, if nobody's been on this, is that if we don't get the whole total pledge of 50,000, we get nothing. So we really need
that.
The campaign ends tomorrow.
What time tomorrow?
Thursday at 9 p.m. Pacific, midnight Eastern. So, and Steve and I will be holding our final Awesome Asian Bad Guys Kickstarter telethon from a whopping 5 p.m. Pacific to 9:30 p.m. Pacific.
Oh my God!
4.5 hours
of us.
Of us.
Are you going to be
and
watching,
whoever comes by?
Are you going to be watching the debate tomorrow night?
Is there a debate?
Or is it the football game? Because tomorrow night's the debate, the vice presidential debate, as well as the football game.
And us.
And us.
Yes, that's right. So you know, there's no choice here. It's like yes.
But we'll be on for 4.5 hours, so you can just kind of
Move in and out. Yeah. That would be awesome.
We planned it ahead of time so we'd go up against Biden.
Yeah. And for those of you who are just joining us late, thank you for joining us. And thank you to everybody who's already pledged to Awesome Asian Bad Guys on Kickstarter. The way to find the Kickstarter is just Google Awesome Asian Bad Guys and go to Kickstarter. Or there's a link in the description of this video, AABG Telethon with Tamlin Tamita, and there's a link there. Just copy and paste that link. It'll take you to our Kickstarter. And there's a special going on right now during this telethon, a special reward for the highest pledge during this telethon.
Which goes up until
this particular
3:30.
One.
This telethon, right.
Okay.
Yeah. You get dinner with a food truck. Truck Norris.
In Los Angeles.
Can I come too?
Yes.
Okay.
Absolutely.
I would love to.
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
Okay, well, there you go.
I have to try the adobo. That's why.
So, is it, it's for them and a friend.
Yes,
right?
Them and a friend.
And then you get the three of us.
Yes, the three of us, yes. Okay.
And we'll be, you know.
Do we have to bring the tables and the chairs, or are we just going to be standing around?
We might just be standing around.
Okay.
Maybe we'll bring a table.
We might bring some milk crates. You never know. But
for the loungy chairs for soccer games. So.
And you also get a Truck Norris T-shirt, and also a National Film Society T-shirt.
Yes.
Which they're really soft.
They're very, very.
And you're gonna get an autographed copy of Karate Kid 2 on DVD signed.
Thank you, Yuji, for your idea.
Signed
yes.
by Yuji, who's our other guest in Seattle.
Yes.
And Tamlin.
Yes.
And so the current high is $100. So that's
Paul Chu.
So if you pledge more than $100, or if you beat that out, then
you're the
lead.
Yeah.
And if you've already pledged and you didn't know about this and you want to pledge some more, the total will add up.
Yeah, we could go retroactive there.
If you pledge in the span of time during this
If I pledge $25 yesterday, if I bump it up to $76 today extra.
It actually has to be pledged. All the money has to be during this telethon to beat the 100.
I'm clarifying.
Good to clarify.
Because I want to sneak in too.
but just to remind people, so if you haven't pledged yet, or if you've if you're considering putting in to go for these cool rewards, $50 gets you this, the Awesome Asian Bad Guys T-shirt. If you go and you put in $101 right now, you'll get the T-shirt.
I'm advertising.
That's your shirt.
Oh, it is? Really?
Yeah.
Awesome! I get to walk around the neighborhood. Yeah.
And then you'll see me from across the street wearing the same shirt.
Oh, we're going
I'll be like, hey.
Hey.
So $100 will get you. There's a few different rewards at the $100 level, including the Awesome Asian Bad Guys Shattered comic book. We also have a Skype call with Patrick and me. These are all different rewards at $100 level. We also have at $150 level the Awesome Asian Bad Guy hoodie, which is pretty sweet.
There's a hoodie?
There is a hoodie.
Oh.
Actually, it's a conceptual hoodie.
One of my friends got the hoodie, so yeah.
Awesome,
very cool. So, if somebody puts $150 down now, they would take the lead. They would get all the cool stuff: the dinner, Truck Norris with the three of us, the NFS shirt, the Karate Kid 2 signed
the
DVD,
Truck Norris shirt,
all that stuff, plus the Asian Bad Guys T-shirt and the hoodie. There's a ton of stuff out there, so. So check it out.
Yeah. Awesome.
Go Nakamura sent me a photo of Isla Filipina, which was this, which was part of our
telethon
giveaway yesterday.
Yeah,
because he was actually in Chicago, and somebody offered like a free dinner for two
at Isla Filipina.
Yeah,
in Chicago.
Yeah.
Oh.
So, I don't know if they're out there, but thanks for the photo, Go, and you know, let us know how it is. Yeah. Oh, how's the pork? I don't eat pork, but hey, let me know how it is.
Oh.
So what else we got?
Oh wow! Here we go. That worked.
What?
Well, we got some new pledges. So Alyssa was the last one. So let's shout out.
Holy cow!
Let's shout out John and up. So we got John.
John.
Okay, we got Joey Langan.
Joey.
We got a shot and arrow.
Yeah, I threw a grenade.
Ryan Canlas.
Ryan! And Sylvia Hall.
Sylvia.
So right now...
We had Joey was up in the lead for a second.
Really?
Literally a second.
Oh my God.
Literally a second. Joey came in at 101, and he got up for a second.
101 and 1 cent.
That was very smart.
That was very smart.
Right.
That was very smart.
And then Ryan came in
right after
at 150, and so Ryan currently has the lead.
150.
At 150, and it brings our grand total
to
47,155. And so by our math, Patrick's math.
That's $2,845.
Away from our goal.
Whoa.
So close.
Whoa. That's
so
insane.
Close. No. So close.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you so much, everybody.
That's insane. Let's see. Got a comment here. Tamlin and Yuji, you guys are great. It was awesome meeting you back in the day. I got to be an extra in Karate Kid 2 during the battle.
Oh, wow. So at Burbank Studios.
That wasn't in Japan?
No, I'm sorry.
It's Burbank, Japan.
Yeah, Burbank, Japan. Sorry.
I hear great things about Burbank, Japan. The source of, like, amazing
oh my
architecture.
God.
That must have been so cool, though, to be an extra in that and, like...
I know. It was...
Have one of the drums.
We still have nightmares.
Yes, thank you. Tomorrow we have 4.5 hours of awesome.
Okay. What if you guys reach the goal today? Are you still having a 4.5... hour.
We might abbreviate.
You could play like tunes or something or dance across the screen.
It'll be the Yuletide log. I used that joke yesterday.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, if you want it to be abbreviated, let's make the goal today. If you want to see less of us tomorrow.
Yeah. Hopefully, it would be amazing if we made it today.
Yeah.
That would be
but,
awesome.
You know, we've got till tomorrow. It's been crazy because a few days ago, actually, I don't know, can you show that?
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
I mean, this is the graph
of the project activity
since the very beginning. You can see.
There we go.
There you go.
That. So you may not be able to make out the numbers, but you know, like
it was really, really flat for like most of it.
And that's when Steve and I were doing a lot of these telethons, where no one was watching. But you know, it's really picked up at the end, and. We thank you guys for it.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. We're really, really close. And so just to remind people, Ryan currently has the lead, and we're going till 3:30 Pacific. So we've got...
So by the math...
39 minutes. 39 minutes.
Sweet.
And we're going to cut it off. And so should we... Okay, so we ran into a kind of a problem when we did this last night.
What?
Right.
Well, we had this... The special telethon incentive, and we didn't like have a hard time to end, and so somebody got it in, like right near the end.
Oh, eBay style.
Yeah, eBay style.
Okay.
And then we said, okay, we didn't know what to do, so we said, okay, we're gonna give everybody 1 minute now to match that or beat that.
Okay.
So should we do that again?
Yeah.
We say okay, we're
cut it off.
Cut it off,
and then we'll give 1 minute.
We'll call it at 3:30, and then
we'll give
like a minute and a half.
Okay.
And whoever ends at that minute, no, because we. Or should we just say?
I'll set my timer.
Or should we just say 3:30?
No, I like the minute. It's fun.
Like the last minute, like, you know,
yeah.
Silent auction.
Because the way we can tell is that on the email that we get from Kickstarter saying that someone's pledged, it'll say 331.
Right. And you'll see when it comes in.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
So people are pledging for hoping theirs is the biggest at 331.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean that's there's a lot of stuff in that.
Yeah. Okay, so Ryan currently has the lead. Let's just see where we're at. Ryan still has the lead. And so Ryan, just to reiterate, so he's at 150 right now. And so Ryan gets the Awesome Asian Bad Guys t-shirt, which is available at $50 and higher.
The National Film Society t-shirt, which is part of the special
offering. He also gets dinner with the three of us in Los Angeles.
At a food truck, Truck Norris,
which is generously offered up a meal for us.
Hawaiian Filipino food,
and Truck Norris. And then they're also, Truck Norris is also thrown in a t-shirt. And then Yuji had a great idea, which is, Yuji?
Autographed DVD Kid 2 with myself and Tam Lin.
Yay!
Yeah. So there's a huge, and also because Ryan's at the $150 level, if you come at the $150 level or higher, you get the Awesome Asian Bad Guys hoodie. So this is a jam-packed, for $150, Ryan is getting a steal.
This guy, jam-packed. He is totally in telethon mode. That is exactly the phrase he uses all the time. I hear that on KCRW all the time. Jam-packed, so... These telethons are getting kind of fun.
I know.
Kind of addicting.
Well, they were really fun when it was like just the two of us and maybe like 10 people were watching.
Yeah, because we could do a lot more. We would just do stuff for shots. Like, if you give us $50, we'll take shots.
He'll still take shots.
Oh my god.
He wants to do it. That's why he brings it up.
I don't really. I can't do math when I'm drunk.
But what's cool is the telethons are even crazier now that we have like all these people pledging. We have amazing special guests from the cast of Awesome Asian Bad Guys, including Tamlin Tamita, Yuji Okamoto, who's joining us special from Seattle.
From remote.
Let's see. Some comments here.
Less talky and bad math, more singing. Who's that from?
That's Milton, the writer.
Oh, Milton, what do you want us to sing? It's like, I have no idea what to sing.
We should, okay, so let's open it up now.
Well, that was a question.
Uh-huh.
And the other Karate Kid
2
trivia you guys
have
shared.
Oh, interesting.
What are the Karate
Besides
Kid
the Burbank thing, which shattered Bongo's childhood.
Wait, so Bongo was the extra?
No, he just shattered.
It
ruined the whole thing for him.
Oh.
Okay.
What about songs for 25 plus?
Songs?
Technically, yes. That was our other thing. Like,
what?
$50, it was a shot. To 25, we would sing a song.
Right, but at this point, if for everybody who pledged 25, we would get stuck just singing songs, which we will. Are you down to sing a couple songs?
Sure, but I'm not a very good singer, and I need the lyrics, so you need to use
my
phone, so it's like...
We'll do it.
Yeah.
We will do that.
We can do that.
Let's see. Steve-O, Mom and Dad are online watching you guys. Hey, Mr. and Mrs. DiBianco.
Hi.
My parents, I think, were way more stressed out than I was. And I was really stressed out.
I just got stressed out.
Well, that's
what
mom and dads are
days.
Supposed to be. They're supposed to stress out for you. Wow.
Let's see what else.
Just want to throw it out there. If any of you have special requests for songs,
we'll take
requests, but they have to be good songs that everybody wants.
What were you listening to? You were listening to some 80s.
Well, that was the final countdown.
Oh,
which is
okay.
What we are doing.
This is the
final
countdown.
Okay.
Actually, Milton said, "Can I ask a Karate Kid 2
trivia question?" Why?
Milton asked. Why
ask,
you got to
ask
to
ask?
You could text me if you want.
Yeah. What do you need to know?
Joe Garrick's is in the house.
Red.
So we got my brother Joe DiBianco.
Yeah.
Joe, thanks for all your support. Can I take this from you?
Yeah.
Thanks for all your support, Joe.
and for joining us again for another telethon.
Sorry, boss.
Cool. We'll shout him out in a second.
I was singing LL Cool J, Mama Gonna Knock You Out this morning.
Mama said knock you out.
And then I said, I'm gonna knock you out.
And so Yuji, any, I don't know if we can sing with you because of the delay. It might be kind of weird.
Funky.
Unless somebody just wants Yuji to sing. And not us, then that's awesome.
Yuji's an awesome karaoke singer.
Oh, yeah. How about some Gum Gum style? Oh.
Okay, so any requests coming in so far?
No, wait, okay, we do it. We had a few. So there was Red Wine.
Okay.
I've got a golden ticket from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
I've got a ticket for the what?
Michael Soyoka, that's a really...
That's a real song?
That's a really unique request. If you can find it and send it to me, maybe. Let's see, Red Wine by Steve's Brother. Paradise by the Dashboard Light. Tamlin.
From Meatloaf? Oh my god, I used to have Meatloaf's album too.
Private Eyes by Hall & Oates. You're the Best, and of course, Glory of Love.
Oh!
Glory of Love, oh.
Glory of Love, oh yeah, my gosh.
Ebony and Ivory by saying. Another DiPianco family member.
Is it DiPianco L?
Yeah.
That's my mom.
Oh.
Hey.
Mom.
You're the Best! You're the Best! Isn't You're the Best from
Karate Kid 1?
So Jungo Goda, it would be Glory of Love, or I'll be your... I'll be the man
who will fight for
your honor. Did
you sing
that on Goes?
I think you did.
Yeah.
Private eyes, they're watching you. See, I forget the lyrics. See, private eyes, they're watching you. Private eyes, they're watching you. So there you go.
Okay.
We're not wasting the time.
That's a brilliant solution.
Yeah. So we got the alumni, Chicago alumni tweet.
Yes, my University of Chicago Alumni Association or alumni Twitter.
Oh wow!
You're blowing up.
Blowing up.
You're blowing up.
I'm making the university proud.
Yay!
For once.
You're proud.
They haven't tweeted you since our very first video.
Our very first? No, they've been in contact.
Oh no, that was San Francisco State.
Yeah. That's film school, right?
Oh, you went to film school at SFU?
SFSU. I went to college at U Chicago.
Oh.
So.
Many cold winters in Chicago.
Just three.
Just imagine. That's enough.
That's funny.
It's freaking cold in Chicago.
No, which is where Go Knock Murray is right now. Such as Isla Filipina.
Yes, Isla Filipina.
Yes. So we're at 3 o'clock. Mm-hmm. We're down to...
By my math, 30 minutes.
30 minutes. Mm-hmm. Where do we stand currently?
$47,235.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody out there. Thank you.
Thank you.
By the math,
is
so 30 minutes to
$2,665.
Whoa, $2,000.
I know, so different from a few days ago.
So different.
Yeah. Wow.
So yeah, what does the internet people want us to do?
Yeah.
Anything.
They want some more of that.
We did that. It's like, what the hell is that? Oh, okay.
We did that in a telethon where we were trying to hit this goal, and for the prize, Patrick took off his shirt very slowly.
Are you kidding me? And this is all recorded,
recorded.
I can back it up and find this, right?
No, it's you don't want to see it.
Oh my god!
And we did, and we played Foreigner. I don't know what the song was, but some song by Foreigner
that was
from Magic Mike.
Oh, I haven't seen that yet.
It was
you saw it? Was it good?
I did not
see it, but we just looked up what song.
I did not.
Magic Mike.
No, Yeah, that was.
I see Disney songs.
Disney songs. Hit Me With Your Best Shot.
Steve. Oh my God, that's one of the best songs ever.
My mom is basically like.
Hit me with your best shot.
Some of my favorite
Come
songs.
On now, hit me with your best shot. Hit me, with Pat Benatar. Oh my God.
Yes.
With my lipstick case. Dun, 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 in your face. Ba, 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 hit me with your best shot. Come on now. Hit me with your best shot. Yeah, I love Pat Benatar. Hello. She's still awesome. And she's a Valley girl, too.
Steve's a Valley girl.
You're not a Valley girl. He's totally South Pass.
Okay, I'm not from Southern California. I just took a guess.
I know, you do.
Okay.
Hello.
We got an, all right, so we've got increase from my brother.
Yay,
my
brother
Joe. So thanks, Joe. Let's just
Yay, brother JoJo.
What was the last shout out we did? Was Sylvia was our last
Yeah, Sylvia was our last
one. Last shout out.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got a
Warthog.
Few more
Warthog
9.
Warthog 9!
Woo! Warthog!
Is that Timo or Pumbaa, the Warthog?
Pumbaa,
right?
Pumbaa.
Thank you, Vashti.
Thank you, Vashti.
And David Tian.
David!
Boom!
And
Garland and Dan.
And Vin Lee. And Heather Gilchrist.
And
Vincent.
Or Vincent.
Vincent Lin is a new one.
Vincent Lin. But he's pledged $150 too.
Okay, so Vincent.
Ooh.
Vincent, I would have to say that.
Ryan
has
it because
he was first. But so Vincent, if you're watching, if you go up to 151, if you increase your pledge by a dollar, you will take the lead, and you will get. You'll get one of these t-shirts each. You'll get the Awesomation Bad Guys, which is available at the $50 and higher level already. But you get also an NFS t-shirt.
Yes.
You're going to get the dinner with the three of us, assuming you're in Los Angeles. It has to be in L.A. with
Truck Norris.
And you get a Truck Norris t-shirt. And you'll also get autographed Karate Kid 2 DVD. So, what does that bring our total to?
That would bring it to, just check, $47,435.
Wow. So close. $2,565. According to our math. You might want to double check that. Yeah. But.
So.
Oh my God.
Wow, we've got 25 minutes left, and so for this special telethon bonus, which includes all this cool stuff, we're going to call it at...
Your mom is just all over this.
Really?
She's like super not stressed out anyway.
Oh my
God. She's like,
Tamla
should get the Grammy. She's just like, so cute.
Yeah.
I'm Mrs. DP.
Hi, Mrs. DP. So this ends at 3:30, we're going to say, basically...
Nothing's going to stop.
Basically, you know what we'll do is, we'll say, should we say that at 3:30, nobody can have a new pledge, and only people can increase at that point?
At 3:30 for the 1 minute?
Yeah.
No?
No?
No, I mean, like, let's have it just be a free-for-all.
Okay, so whoever... Okay.
And everybody should synchronize their watches
right now.
Down.
Right. So right now it's
3:06.
Right.
I think nothing's gonna stop us now. Is that a?
I know. It's like.
Is that a theme song from Full House?
Nothing's gonna stop us now. We can build this new
Jefferson.
Starship. Okay, so again, Vincent, if you're out there, increase your pledge and you'll take the lead. Vincent, you should totally do that.
Look at Vincent. Is that just Vincent Lin's thing? Oh, he's a cutie too. Dude, he's in New York though.
Vincent. Well, Vincent's not in the lead. Ryan is still in the lead at 150. But if you're out there, and especially if you're in LA, the deal is pretty good. I mean, even if you're not in LA, if you're in LA, it gets you the chance to have dinner with us. But if you're not in LA, you still get all the other cool stuff, including the Karate Kid 2 signed DVD.
Signed DVD!
And we'll have Chuck Norris dinner. Three of us.
Yeah, when he does come to LA. Yeah, when he does come to LA.
Well, you could give it to somebody, right?
Yeah, or you could give it to
somebody. Yeah, you could. Yeah, totally.
That's true. Awesome.
Yeah. UG!
UG!
So, all right, 22 minutes left. Should we do a song?
Sure, I mean...
Oh, best pickup line? Oh my God, but Steven's married. He's an old married man. He's out of practice.
I never practiced. I thought this crossed my mind like a couple days ago. You know, when I was young, you know what I was really good at? Not kissing girls.
Why would girls go up to you and go?
No.
Close their eyes.
No, I would just see girls and I'd be like, oh, I better.
Oh, come on.
Somebody requested Total Eclipse of the Heart.
Total Eclipse? Oh, yeah.
Your mom requests Good Girls Don't Cry. Another one of your favorites, apparently.
Oh my God, yeah. I don't know the Total Eclipse of the Heart.
I'm subscribe to your mom's YouTube channel.
Oh my God. Your mom is awesome.
My mom is really awesome.
Here's my 5-year-old just popped in here.
Hey!
That's Emmy.
Hi, Emmy Chan.
Hi, Emmy.
How are you? Hi, sweetie girl. Hi.
What are you doing?
She's home from school. She's shy. She's helping daddy.
Except in front of the camera. She was just in my last short film I directed. I had her in it, so.
Was she punching people in the stomach, too?
She was killing people. Just like that.
Yeah. 1-inch punch.
The 1-inch punch.
Okay, so let's pick a song. We've got a few on the table. So we've got Hit Me With Your Best Shot. Mm-hmm. We've got, what are some other ones? It was Starship.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Total Eclipse of the Heart is pretty good.
You want to do Total Eclipse of the Heart?
It's a really long song. Well, we can just cut it off.
So Total Eclipse of the Heart, or what about what was the Karate Kid 2 song?
I'm not in love. So don't forget. The
Glory of Love.
Glory of Love. Okay. So we'll take comments for the next like minute, 30 seconds. Quick, cast your vote. Do you want Total Eclipse of the Heart or Glory of Love? And we'll sing it.
Lainey said that when I was young, I was good at not kissing girls. Should totally be on your bio.
I think that should be it.
That should be like the last line, the funny line at the end of the bio.
Yeah.
Mannequin.
Joe Garrick said, we do like fun. Mannequin, man. Total Eclipse of the Heart.
Man. Yeah, I just totally eclipse of the heart.
Okay.
Okay.
When I was good. I'll have to remind myself that bio.
When I was good.
When I was young, I was really good at not kissing girls. Yes. Okay, so are people casting their votes right now, hopefully, for either Glory of Love, Total Eclipse.
We can sing the new James Bond song. When the sky falls, when we crumble, and we stand tall.
Wow. You,
yeah, I just heard it.
It
morning.
Just came out.
Yeah. The new
song.
Adele song. It's
the new
very,
Adele
very
song.
Mellow. Very, very mellow.
Okay, so we're getting some votes here.
Okay.
It's actually switching off.
I know, it's pretty.
It's like totally clips, glory of love, glory of love.
It's pretty even.
Wow.
And two, I'll count glory of love.
That's right, and Go was playing for us last time, right?
Yes, so we've done all of these without
accompaniment.
Yeah, and without like real musical talent with just me and Steve.
Oh my god.
We were hoping to get Go in for one of these, but he was in town for a little bit early on, but it didn't work out, so.
Oh.
And that's when Steve and I had to loosen up the vocal cords ourselves and just let her rip.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not pretty, but we try.
What were you singing? I can't remember. What is your specialty in singing?
Not singing. But I sing. I mean, you know, I like to.
Come on.
We're gonna sing. So.
I thought I saw Safety Dance with the Safety Dance.
Safety
That's Safety Dance.
All right, well, let's just do a quick update. We've got a couple more pledges, and then we'll get into we'll do one of the songs.
Okay.
Oh, like a ton of people voting.
Okay, so this is your chance to vote. Glory of Love, Total Eclipse of the Heart. Which one do you want us to sing? Leave it in the comments. And we'll count them up right now. But in the meanwhile, while Vashti, our intern's counting them up, we will shout out a couple new pledges.
Yes. Thank you.
How do you say that?
Michiru.
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 And
Claire.
Boom. So as of now, though, Ryan is still in the lead, and we've got 16
minutes
left. Ryan, to beat Ryan, you have to get in over $150. To be number one, and what that gets you, if you have the high pledge during this telethon, you get the Awesome Asian Bad Guys t-shirt, the Awesome Asian Bad Guys
hoodie.
Exactly. You get dinner in Los Angeles at Truck Norris, the food truck, with the three of us,
mm-hmm.
Truck Norris t-shirt, as well as the Karate Kid 2 signed DVD with our guest, Yuji Okamoto, who's in Seattle.
Yes, I'm back.
What, did you go Benjo?
Yeah. I got disconnected.
And Tamlin will sign it as well. So anyway, we're looking for those. We have 15 minutes left to have the high pledge. Right now, you just have to come in at over 150. You get all those other cool stuff, the t-shirt, the hoodie.
Oh, let Steven's mom decide.
It's literally a tie. Okay, so when DiPianco L can be a tiebreaker, if you're cool with that.
I don't know. It's fine. Okay.
All right, so mom, let us know which one you want. Total Eclipse or Glory of Love? I think you probably know Glory of Love more than Total Eclipse, I'm guessing.
Yeah, so let's see some comments. Go said Skype me in next time.
Oh!
Go, are you around tomorrow? We're doing a 4.5-hour
telethon
binge.
Google Plus.
So G Plus Steve or something, because it's connected through his account, and we'll do something like that. And then, let's see, your friend Vince?
Bunuan
says you rap, obviously. And is Joe Garrick says, is Steve worse at kissing girls or singing? Steve?
No, he's married.
Singing.
Singing. Somebody's very happy with
it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we've gotten better, but when I was younger.
Total Eclipse says Milton. He says NFS sings the turnaround part.
Okay.
What?
It's still a tie?
It's still a tie.
Oh
my gosh, this is amazing. Amazing.
Okay.
Amazing.
Well, we're under $2,500.
We're under $2,500, so we're over. We're over 95% of the way.
Yeah, we're over 95%. It should be like 96.5%.
Wow, it's just...
So we're at $47,540 of our $50,000 goal. So that puts us at $2,460
left
away.
To make our goal.
Yeah. Where's it?
Whoa.
We're gonna end this in about 13 minutes. But just there's 39 of you out there. I think we have a real shot at making it tonight. And we haven't planned this, but if we get to like 49,000 tonight. Mm-hmm. You and I should jump on.
We'll jump on
tonight whenever this happens, and we'll make a last push.
Oh, you mean do another telethon?
Do another telethon to have it live.
Yeah, I mean we've done them separately in different locations, so
we can do that again. Sort of like how UG's out there. It would just be us at different locations.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Or maybe you just jump in your car and like come over.
Right. Or you got family.
Yeah. Or I come to you. We'll see what happens, depending on what happens. So for those of you out there, we might be able to do this tonight, which would be amazing.
Yeah, it would, you know, it's still a little ways away, but it's conceivable.
It's very, 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 yeah.
Since 12, we've raised about $3,000.
It's 12 o'clock this afternoon.
It's the past like three and a half hours.
3.5 hours, yeah.
We've raised like $3,000.
Oh.
Okay, well, let's do a song.
What song?
Which one is it going to be?
So I think
Total Eclipse.
Okay. Let's cue it up.
Where's the song?
So he's gonna pull up a karaoke version.
Ooh.
And we'll cue it up. And we've got 12 minutes, so we're gonna sing. We'll find the song. We'll sing the song. We've got 11 minutes, and then when that's over, we'll just kind of like do our final call out for where we stand on this special telethon rewards.
Was it Bonnie Raitt who sang this song?
It was Bonnie Tyler.
Because I was reading something.
And for those of you who are just joining us late, this is an awesome Asian Bad Guys Kickstarter telethon. We have this...
Our second to last
telethon for Awesome Asian Bad Guys, which is a project on Kickstarter. We're looking to raise money for this. We only have 20-something hours left to raise $50,000. If we don't get to $50,000, we don't get nothing.
We don't get nothing, yeah.
So we need to get to 50. We're really, really close. We're making a huge push right now in the last few hours. And so please, if you haven't pledged, please consider pledging. We've got really cool rewards.
5 awesome webisodes of Awesome Asian Bad Guys.
Action comedy. It's going to be funny. It's going to be action. Tamlin Tamina is going to be
in it. Very National Film Society style. So,
absolutely.
Yeah.
UG is joining us. UG is going to be in it as well.
So we have Total Eclipse of the Heart queued up. There's a little bit of background accompaniment.
Oh, really?
So, yeah.
It's like the piano, right?
Well, there's actually people singing, but,
Okay. So, here we go.
Yeah, the piano! Dun, dun, dun.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming round. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have come by.
You can do some video too.
Little bit terrified and then I see the look in your eyes. Bright eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I fall apart, and I need you now tonight, and I need you more than ever, and if only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever.
The lyrics are too slow, the lyrics are too slow.
Can we make it to the end of the night? Shadow of you all the time. I really need you tonight.
I know. Give it like a pound of candy, give it all. I need you tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Forever's gonna start. Once upon a time, I was falling in love, but now I'm only falling apart. There's nothing I can do, a total eclipse of the heart. Once upon a time, I was loving my life, but now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can see, total eclipse of the heart.
Okay.
There we go.
All right. Musical interlude. Okay, we found the lyrics here. All right, we're just gonna keep going with this because this is gonna get better.
This is YouTube gold. Somewhere Machi was crying. Yeah, can you ask for love in the dark?
Okay, can you put it up there so we at least have an idea of like which ones we're supposed to have?
Round bright eyes, and then I fall apart. Round bright eyes, every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now, tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you hold me tight, we hold me on forever. And we may only be making it right. Cause we'll never be wrong. Together we can make it to the end of the line. Your love is like a shadow on me all the time. I don't know what to do. I'm always in the dark. We're living in a pocket and you've given us parts. I'm gonna need you tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Once upon a time I was falling in love. Now I'm only falling apart. There's nothing I can do. A total eclipse of the heart.
Oh my god.
Total eclipse of the heart. Total eclipse of the heart. A total eclipse of the heart.
Oh my god.
Wow.
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 Yeah.
Wow. Power chord.
That was incredible. All my customers left, by the way.
I'm surprised you're still there.
You can take out your earplugs now. Usually.
Yeah, you can unmute it.
Holy.
And that got us more money.
Oh, my God.
How much time do we have, guys? Before
we have 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Okay.
All right, here's the deal now. I will add on to this thing.
Yeah.
So, granted, I'm up here in Seattle, but I will add on to this this big package, your package.
Yeah.
Dinner, have big packages.
Dinner for two at Kona Kitchen, if they come up here. I can't supply the or anything like that.
Oh,
but
wow.
Let's go with dinner for two at Kona Kitchen, and I will be there. And I will sit with them and chat with them and whatever. So we'll tag that on to your jumbo
package. Prize. Okay, so I want to let people know. Okay, so not that one, but we have a new leader, Jerome R.I. Jerome is up to 200.
Wow.
200
Woo!
Bucks.
Woo!
Jerome!
Jerome Marie. Jerome Marie's in the lead.
Okay.
So Ryan, the ball's in your corner now. If you wanna,
or anyone else out there,
we're looking. The $200 pledge is a new high.
It's a new high.
You need to be $200.
$201
in the next
four minutes.
Yeah. Plus 1 minute bonus.
Right.
4 minutes plus 1 minute bonus. We're gonna cut it off at 3:30.
and then give you an extra minute to get your email in to us.
So, to rehash.
Okay, so rehash.
This now includes...
So the highest pledge...
Today.
Within the telethon.
Minutes.
Yes, for the telethon.
Okay.
The National Film Society t-shirt.
Yay!
Dinner in Los Angeles with Truck Norris, the food truck, with the three of us. Truck Norris t-shirt. Karate Kid 2 DVD signed by Yuji
and
Tamlin. Dinner in Seattle at Kona Kitchen.
But the flight is not supplied.
Flight is not included, but in Seattle.
The dinner at
Kona Kitchen.
And
Yuji will be there.
And I will be there.
Yeah.
And because...
He will punch you in the stomach.
Yeah, for free. That's free.
And because the pledge is now up to $200, you get Awesome Asian Bad Guy t-shirt, which you get at the $50 level. At the $150 level, you get the Awesome Asian Bad Guy hoodie. And because we're at $200, it includes the Al Leong autographed 8x10.
Yay!
And his autobiography. So you get all of this stuff if you come in and beat the $200 pledge right now. That's currently what Jerome has. Jerome is getting all of that stuff.
Yes.
So you have 2 minutes.
You have 2 minutes to come in. And so Ryan out there, if you're still watching, and also maybe Joey. Joey had come in at 101 before.
That's right, 101.
So maybe Joey's, you know, biding his time and he wants to come in at 201. We'll see. If somebody comes in...
Which is back like 10 years ago, that was called sniping on eBay, I think.
Oh,
right?
Really?
Yeah, yeah. It's like when you like wait in the final second, you're like out there.
So have you sniped before then?
I think I did like a couple times when I used to use eBay.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but...
done really cool stuff?
Sure.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
All right.
When Patrick was young.
Let's see. Yuji will fight you for pledge money and let you win. Okay. Thanks, Rome. The ninja.
Okay, so Joe increased his pledge. But Joe, the way this works is this: all the money that is towards this is money that's fresh. So if you had a previous pledge, thank you for it, first of all.
Thank you. Any
money towards this particular prize package has to be all new money that comes in exclusively during the telethon. We've got less than a minute left. Currently,
it's about to be 3:30.
Currently, whoa.
So we have 1 minute.
We have 1 minute.
Oh my God!
$750.
$750.
So if you could top that in the next 20 seconds or 40 seconds now.
$750.
Wow.
$750. Wow, Hochi. By getting that, he gets to be a special guest. Phil Yu, Angry Asian Man, on his podcast. On his podcast.
Oh, that's awesome!
With us. With me and Steve.
Yeah.
Oh, wow!
Oh, my gosh. Hochi, thank you so much.
Wow, Hochi.
Thank you so much.
Oh, my gosh. We are at 48,610. We are
$1,390 away from our goal, which is...
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Hochi takes home the package.
Yep, that's time.
It's time.
So,
it's time.
Wow.
Do we get to shoot up?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hochi. Oh, yes.
Oh
my gosh!
Holy cow!
Were there a couple people?
Yeah, let's just make sure we got everybody. So the last, okay, we got them.
We got Claire.
We didn't get Thomas. Thomas Reyes.
So Thomas.
Thomas.
And Kevin.
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 Vince. So amazing.
As it stands now, we're at $48,660,
nice.
Which is really freaking close.
Wow.
And it feels. We have 29 hours to go.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm stunned. This is really kind of awesome.
It's been a productive day.
It has been a productive day.
Oh my God.
Wow.
It's been super productive.
Holy cow.
All right.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you guys for joining us. We had our biggest crowd yet to date. And, you know, thanks so much, Tamlin, for...
Oh, no. Of course. Are you going to do it here tomorrow?
Yes, we are.
I might pop by since I seriously live half a block away.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll bring you coffee.
Thank you.
Yes, absolutely. So from... So tomorrow...
Tomorrow. Should we just say... Because, look, we're really within striking distance now of hitting this tonight.
Absolutely.
So why don't we say tonight at, like, 9? We'll rendezvous. We'll figure it out.
Sure.
We'll either be in person or we'll do it just via Google Hangouts.
Sure.
And we will hopefully... If it looks like it's going to happen before then for some reason, then we'll just hop on.
Yeah.
But, we want to... experience Crossing 50 live as much as possible and record
we want to see that odd moment.
I don't know what's gonna happen. It's gonna look a lot like what just happened with Ochi
because that was crazy. Ochi.
Yeah.
Wow, that was awesome.
Still tomorrow we're gonna be doing a telethon.
We'll also be doing a telethon tomorrow.
Yeah.
Or are you just gonna be singing karaoke?
We might just be singing songs.
Which might be, I mean, depends.
Stupid
human tricks.
Right?
And, you know, we'll have some people drop by. Possibly Tamlin.
Yay, or Go, Skype.
Go.
And if Yuji-chan can come in again,
yeah.
That would be awesome.
We'll be in touch. We'll be in touch.
And our intern, Vashti.
Then no, Yuji, you should, like, take off your shirt and say, here, keep for your collection.
I know you, right?
That'd be awesome.
Do it now.
I got customers in the bar. I can't do that.
Yeah.
Well, rip my shirt
tell
off.
Them it's on the house.
My customers are going, what?
Oh,
my
God.
Oh, man.
Texted me for your correction.
Yes.
And I got that text, and I was like, this is the best text I've ever received.
Keep for your collection. I know you like.
Wow.
Oh.
All right.
Well, thank you, Yuji, everybody.
Yeah, thank you, Yuji, for joining us.
Thank you,
all the supporters.
It was a lot of fun. We will. Thank you, Tamlin, for joining
us.
Thank you, Patrick. Thank you.
Thank you, Vashti.
Thank you, Vashti.
We'll just do a quick
turn.
Vashti's back there.
Yay.
There's Vashti. And thank you to all you out there who are supporting us. This is amazing.
Yes. Thanks.
You guys are amazing. Thank you.
So maybe we'll see you guys tonight. And definitely just, you know, keep telling folks. And thank you so much for hanging out with us and for all your contributions and stuff and pledges.
Awesome.
It's been awesome.
Thanks, everybody. See you.
Thank you.
See you later.
Later, guys.